It has been said, a warrior desires a sword, and a sword desires truth. This is the story of Kusunoki Masashige, the most honorable and loyal of samurai. Our story begins at the posting station in Sakurai on the hero's way from Kyoto to the coast. He had allowed Matsuhara, his son, to accompany him to the capital, but he now insisted that the boy must return home to his mother.
Son, I have something to tell you. If you hear that I have died in battle, you will know that our country has definitely entered the age of the shogun. Yes. And you will have to be the one in charge of the new rebel army. Here is a book on military strategy. Also, here is a sword given to me by the Emperor Go Diego. Use it wisely. Use it well.
The Battle of Minato River was fought on a sweltering summer day in 1336 and lasted from 10 o'clock in the morning until well into the evening. As Masashige had expected, his loyalist forces were hugely outnumbered. The climax of the battle came when Yoshisada threatened with attack from behind by a wave of troops that had landed from the ships, hastily withdrew from the field. This left Masashige encircled and isolated. Though fully realizing that the situation was hopeless, he never quailed. Exposed to mighty assaults from both front and rear, he fought for several hours with desperate courage. By evening, Matsuhara's forces had almost entirely been wiped out, and so he and his younger brother went to a nearby farmhouse for the final deed.
Mother! Mother!
Yes, my son?
What is it? I came as soon as I heard.
My son, it's your father. You must look and be proud of him.
No! This cannot be! No! No!
I have brought shame and dishonor to my family.
Stop, Matsuhara. It is said that sandalwood is fragrant even in seed leaf. You are still young, but if you are really your father's son, how can you stray so far from your duty? Though you have a child's mind, consider the matter carefully. When your father sent you home from the posting station, it was certainly not so that you might commit harakiri. Surely you could not have forgotten his last instructions. If my luck has run out and I am killed on the field of battle, as soon as you hear of his majesty's whereabouts, vanquish the emperor's enemies and restore him to the throne. If now you take your life, you will not only destroy your father's name, but fail in your duty to his majesty.
I will not let you down. I will fight for the honor of my father.
And for the emperor.